First, in the famous Tommy Dorsey style, an old favorite dressed in the bright new clothes of the ensemble, the Dorsey Orchestra, and the voice of Frank Sinatra. It's Yearning.
Recently, we'll take Tallulah. Now, there's a gal for you, but why waste words that can't begin to describe her? Well, we've got an arrangement here that really sings her praises. Come on, kids, let's take Tallulah.
Give you.
She threw him in the Riviera.
There's one queen of Rula, Tallulah.
For that gal, Tallulah.
He's Tallulah's fula.
Why, I would fight a doula.
Tallulah's got him screwed.
And I would climb a hilla.
Just like Jack and Jilla.
I'd even paddle to Grazilla.
Why, this is Godzilla.
Cause he loves the Tallulah.
Doing the hula can do what Tallulah can do to me. Now I have met Fatima,
Fatima is a schemer.
And I have met Marquita.
Marquita is a cheetah.
We have met Jemima.
She's a social climber.
We have met Ophelia.
And that gal will double deal ya.
Just one girl is true love. I'll take Tallulah.
A little jive that quite aptly describes the sort of attention an amateur composer gets when he writes a hit tune. Focused right on him or her are the eyes and ears of the world. And that's the title of the next tune, which Cy Oliver adapted while seated in the rear of the Ajax Newsreel Theater. You got something you can really go to town on?
You better have, Lyle. It's a A1 double-barreled, red-hot killer dinner, and you won't have any trouble hearing Bunny Berigan and Hallelujah. Here we go. One, two.
Thank you.
Sentimentalists, starting things off with a handy perennial that has made good listening for lo these many moons. I never know. Old Black Joe played in the new Tommy Dorsey manner.